Hello. So it's been super long since I vlogged. I think ever since I came back from Taiwan, I haven't vlogged. But I'm gonna vlog this week because it's not particularly interesting, but I thought I'll just sort of document what I'm gonna do and the people I'm gonna meet. So now I am at a restaurant and I'm waiting for lunch with my new boss. Exciting, and we're gonna eat that.
I'm going for yoga now and I'm running late as usual because I spend too much time talking to the colleagues and stuff. With a secret person, but I shall not reveal who it is. So I just finished my hair appointment and I am currently on my way to find Christina. So we're gonna eat dinner and then I actually won some free tickets to the boat ride along Singapore River. So we're gonna go for that later. Check at work, I got 63 points on it. I'm very allergic, enough water and to eat more meat, drink more milk. This is life changing, it's so nice, like rendang bath. Today I am going for a team bonding with my previous department and I'm currently at Kallang and we are going bowling and there's free lunch later. To be honest, I took a jet yesterday and my arm is still so sore, so I don't know how I'm going to bowl, but yeah. Because of some budget cuts recently, we are eating vegetarian. I'm on my way to Japanese class because I missed a few lessons when I was in Taiwan, so I'm going for some makeup lessons now. To be honest, I'm a bit nervous because I haven't practiced my Japanese for a really, really long time. So, hope I don't embarrass myself.
You're supposed to like say like we're having tea break now.
Yeah, so
it's 4 p.m. now and I'm trying something new. It's coffee plus tea combined. And yeah, I don't know how it's gonna taste.
Okay, how are you?
Longer of the year.
Tea break!